As you may remember, LBJ began his most resonant speech in which he appealed to his countrymen to support voting rights. Folks, I think we are experiencing a very serious storm. We need to clear the auditorium, but folks, good luck and Godspeed. Thank you. Yes.
Ladies and gentlemen, please stay in your seats until our guests are able to leave the stage.